Today's episode is going to be about things that make me happy. Thing one that makes me happy is John Cusack films. I love John Cusack because he is a phenomenal actor. I like all of his movies, even the ones that suck. That makes happy number two. Putting my Wiimote. I don't have my Wiimote right now. It's right here, attached to my desk. Oh yeah, my name's Christine. Number three thing that makes me happy. Deco Din. It's from Japan. Decadent. My nails right now, they are decadent. My phone is decadent. Oh, the decadent phone I bought my sister. She notices everything that I touch. Number four. So, I ordered a shitload of Jake Edition crap. Because it makes me happy. What do you order a lot of shit that makes you happy? Number four. This kind of goes along with number one. Movies. Movies make me really happy. And I ordered a projector, so I'm going to be loving watching movies on my ceiling. It's a popcorn ceiling, so I don't know if it's gonna work. Number five thing that makes me, I like to eat. I like to eat at Denny's. I like that new food. Here. I also like to exercise. I like to walk, It helps me clear my head. I have a stationary bike on my balcony. It's all rained in now, so I can't really use it. I also like. Bridget Jones' Diary and Love Actually, and other British romance comedies that I don't like to tell people because it's gonna look like an idiot, and they'll be like, oh my god, you watch too many movies, and they'll be like, I know. So, I don't know what number I'm on, but I'll tell you what else makes me happy. Cupcakes, really good water, like, you know, when you're drinking a bottle of water. Like, this is a really good bottle of water. I like that. I hate Arrowhead. It tastes weird. I'm watching A Christmas Story. Whatever. Okay. So I think I'm done. I'm done for now. That is all I feel comfortable telling you guys. Other than the fact that I dyed my hair blonde. Like it. I like it better than the red. I like it better than the black. Because, you know, I like white. Everyone wants to be white. I'm just kidding. It's a joke. Okay. My name is Michael Jackson. Okay. So, yeah, it was nice talking to you guys. It's been a while. So, if you want to, like, drop a line and tell me what's up, feel free. Oh, and number one thing that makes me happy before John Cusack films that I forgot to mention, shopping.